Hello and welcome back to Ghost Recon Breakpoint. I'm playing with viewers today, and Epic Arthur has decided to join us, so we're gonna see how this goes. There we go. Okay, gotta go around for a sec. There's a hidden boat there. That's cool. And these are all civilians and allies.
Have you been able to break it yet? Quiet for a second. I'm trying to concentrate on this.
Now, I've got the escape over here. Oh, you're stuck. Oh, your drone is stuck. Try pressing the button to get rid of the drone. Oh no, you're stuck. Okay, yeah, I see. Oh dang. I don't know. You might have to leave the game and rejoin. I don't know. That's pretty terrible. Because I'm able to walk on it just fine. I don't know what happened there. You might have to rejoin the game. Now I know I'm gonna camp about AI and stuff.
We need to gather any intel we can find.
Oh yeah, I need to re-invite you, sorry about that. Now about that. Why is it not? Yeah, let me... How about... Invite to be in. There we go. look something up real quick. I'll wait for you to come back in. Okay, so we do have to pick her up, apparently. I think I failed the quest. Only one way to find out. Back up there. That's really unfortunate. I couldn't find her. Angry boys. Yeah, I do sniping as well, so I get you. Yep, now let me just my friend pass. Thanks. Chopper there. Let's try. Get the chopper. Unless you've gone to the wrong big whack. That was not bad. Well, I guess this is just a failure episode. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail this mission. Just down here. Yeah, that way. This. Yeah. It'll be late. I'm gonna try and get down here before it fails completely. I don't think I'll be able to, though, unfortunately. Ugh. in time to watch it all explode, but it looks like it. Yeah, unfortunate. How far does that send me back?
Here. That civilian, bloody paperwork, and two drones who shot themselves to death. You don't see that every day. It's ready. Time to go.
Let's skip this. There we go. Okay, so I think we have to actually fight. For some reason, there weren't enemies last time around. I'm gonna have to go, my heavy machine gunner. Is that... wow. Oh man, do we have to skip the cutscene every time? That's everything
I'm ready. Time to go.
That is annoying. This game is really bad right now.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure, I'll carry her. And kill them? I don't know, I'm gonna need your help to kill them if I'm carrying her. I can only use my pistol when I'm carrying her.
It's ready. Time to go.
Yeah, didn't do anything there. Ugh. Takes forever to drop her. Come on, game. Don't care for a little bit of data. Come on. Yeah, it won't even let me drop her off the lead. That's stupid. Okay, seriously, game, what the heck? Why is it just frozen? Yeah, the game's frozen, Epic Arthur. Sorry to everyone watching in the future, and for those watching, of course, it's technical difficulties as always, right? Yeah. I remember last time I did a boss battle, it was really stupid as well. Yeah, it was pretty bad. Yeah, okay, yeah. Game crashed and finally set the thingy. Oh no, it just crashed. Okay, it crashed again. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you all for joining us. Sorry about the technical difficulties. I'm gonna try and get this working before I start the next episode. Thanks for watching and see you next time.